What is this game? What is it? It is called the New Testament. Basically, this is I guess this is a religious game, so I'm trying to teach everyone about religion and stuff, so you know what? I might as well give it a try since I am a gamer.
Okay, so as I heard it, that's attack, manipulate.
I want to grab that dagger or whatever it is. People of Israel, listen to what I have to say. Repent, for the kingdom of God is upon us.
Alright.
The water I baptize you with is symbolic, but there is one among you who will demonstrate true purity. And Isaiah foretold he will straighten the way and allow the energy of God to search through you.
Wow, this has a lot of Bible references. No believer, but it has a lot of testaments on the above.
It is him that you must follow now. I must decree so that he may increase. But who is this savior of which you speak? You talk in riddles, just like all the others.
Oh, wait, I should have an Italian accent because he is auditory.
You heal riddles because your mind is weak. Those who listen have heard all that they need.
Open your eyes and trust your instinct. Few will ever have the opportunity that lies before you.
Okay. Where's the dagger? Do I just... Yes. It is mine now. I'll just... I'll just run up. Can I... Oh, that's meditate. How do I jump?
Hey, auditory! Stop here! What are you doing with that dagger?
This is not a dagger, it's a sword!
You got no business handling this. Put it down immediately or there will be trouble. No! It is mine! Rah! Well, you better know how to use it, because I'm gonna beat on you until you give it up.
Sure thing, bro. I think I'm just gonna run it, so bye-bye. I'm just gonna be running around, just running, just dropping it. Okay, just grab some water. There we go, and just... Come on, camera angle. So I am tackling that. Wait, what is that?
Wow, they're all beating each other up. I should join in the battle. Let me get the staff. Okay, let's go.
No, wait. I got a better idea. It's a sword.
Yes. Yes. Let's go slay some people.
Uh-oh. Here comes a guard. Here comes a guard. Better run. La 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 la. La 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 la.
No, I want to get out of here. Ugh.
Finally.
Oh wait, removing weapon.
Ugh. Why you remove weapon from me?
Find you offensive for finding me offensive. Niminim. What? Oh, I still have the weapon.
It's better I don't know how to sheath it.
Okay, just sit. Uh-oh. Okay, that's to attack. Wait a minute. If I press escape...
No! No! I want to get back in! Ah, what the hell? I died? Ugh. What? What? Get back up, you. Ugh. Come on. I can get away. Come on. Stop laughing. Alright. Come on. Come on. You can do it. You can do it. How the hell did that happen?
Why did they attack me out of nowhere?
Go on, I gotta get to that.
Oh gosh. Anyways.
Well, I can't pick these oranges. Whatever. Let's go back to the river. If you don't like the stories we're being told, then we must tell a different one. That's true. Oh, in life, that is. Man, they're still fighting. I need to drink some water. Just keep drinking the water. And drinking. And drinking. How can you sit there like a filthy beggar when the Messiah himself walks among us? Luke 17:20 to 21. If you're looking for God, you would do better to look within yourself. That's where it dwells. Oh wait, I should have an Italian accent. You're more likely to find a prophet in the quiet of the desert than the bustle of a city. Yeah, these people keep killing me. Why would a king slum in this wilderness? The only thing that reigns there is death. That's not even Italian accent. Oh well. Exactly! The flesh dies, but the spirit lives. Therefore, what survives is not of this world. Head for the desert and see what you can find. You may discover that you're closer to God than you think. Okay. Anyways, first let's meditate because I need HP in the water. This is the water. Okay, let's meditate. Look how silly he looks, and he's black. Too bad his name is Alditore. Whatever that is. Ooh, everything does. So, the mouse button is the camera. Okay, I'm starting to get it. But are they still fighting? Wow, they're still killing each other. Is that the staff? Oh, hi. Hi, guard. Get up. Okay, better if I sit down. Because he won't catch me. Oh no, 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 don't stab me! Ah! 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 Run! Run away! Ah! La 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 la! The guard's trying to kill me. Police brutality. I say. Ah, let's get out of here. I'd rather be in the desert now. Police brutality. Oh, the great rivers. Oh man, I know. Oh man. Okay. What is this? Let's eat banana. Okay, I feel better. You again? You think camping out here in the desert makes you the savior that we're looking for? Matthew 4:1-11. Oh, this is gonna be a very long thing. If you're really the Messiah, turn this dust into bread and give us all something to eat. A man cannot live by bread alone, only by the energy that makes it bread in the first place. If you're so close to God, then why bother meditating? Step out of it and talk to me like a normal person. Don't push your luck. If you take your father for granted, then he'll make his home elsewhere. But why bother with any of this? If you're so powerful, then march back there and rule people by force. Yes, he looks. Civilization created by force crumbles by two. Lasting changes requires that people change themselves. And that's what you're going to do?
show us how to change ourselves. I waited a long time for that opportunity.
I promise you, the day you have waited for it as at hand. But please, leave me now. I must prepare myself.
Ah, some desert this is.
Anyways, let's go. What is that on the ground? I want to say. Is this? Ah. No. I'm gonna throw it. Goodbye. I don't need you.